Hello. Welcome back to Breath of the Wild. Today we will be dealing with we will be dealing with the desert camel. So I got the stealth armor. Well, part of it. I couldn't afford the hat. But this should help us with the hideout part of this mission. So we fast travel back to Gerudo Town, and then we should be able to go in. I have done a lot of preparation for this stream. This divine beast is so hard. I can't wait to see how Thunderblight goes, if we even get to him this time. Alright. Let's go in here. This might be my favorite town after Zora's Domain. It's really pretty. There's so many shops as well. You can get jewelry in here. I think it's a side quest, actually. Is it you that I need to talk to?
Saba Saba.
I see. How much do I have? I know I don't have enough for it, but yeah, I've only got one. Oh well. Okay. I think I will need to cook up some some lightning proof things because my god, we are gonna need them. I'll have to come back though because I don't have any monster parts. Yikes. Okay. Okay.
Yet another traveler. How did you get in here? Oh, seems you have something rather interesting there.
You stand before Lady Riju, Chief of the Gerudo. Declare your business, but come no closer. Hold on, Beleria. This one appears to be more than a common traveler. You there, what is your name?
Huh?
Link. And what is it you've come all the way here to tell me, Link? I can calm the Boris. You think you have what it takes to subdue something so powerful as a divine beast? The only ones who could ever control them were champions like Lady Urbosa. And all of the champions died in the Calamity 100 years ago. Beleria, a memory just jumped into my head. Something my mother spoke of. When the Calamity happened, the Princess of Hyrule placed a fallen swordsman into a deep sleep. That swordsman, much like our new friend here, was named Link, though it always seemed more legend than fact. What of the device on this one's hip? It appears to be a precious relic of the Sheikah. I can't imagine they would give something so valuable to a simple drifter, can you? I don't remember ever hearing of a Hylian Vi among the champions. Wait a moment. You're a Vo. A Vo within our walls is a great crime, but a Vo who is a champion. Well, we'd never mistreat a friend of Lady Urbosa. And if you're here to help us with Naboris, then we are allies. You saw it on your way to town. Divine Beast Vanaboris, cloaked in a massive sandstorm, hurling lightning at any who dare approach. We have to do something to stop it, but we have yet to find any way to appease the Divine Beast on our own. If you truly are a champion, perhaps you will be able to enter Naboris and calm its anger. Lady Riju, I don't see how you can trust a complete stranger with something as important as this task. Perhaps if this person were first to prove his worth by recovering your stolen Thunderhelm. Ah yes, an interesting suggestion. You see, there is only one thing in all of Hyrule that can withstand the lightning from Naboris. The Thunderhelm, a family heirloom and relic of the Gerudo. But as I can't even pronounce her name, I cannot read. Buliara says it was stolen from us. You needn't worry, Lady Riju. If he truly is a champion, this should be an easy task for him. Our soldiers can tell you all you need to know about the thieves who stole Lady Riju's heirloom. Head through this arch. It will lead you to the barracks. Then, my dad is like at the door. One second, please. Okay, never mind, he's gone. Okay. Without my heirloom, you'll never be able to approach Naboris. Heh, you know. I take heart in having such a rare visitor as yourself. Lady Urbosa must be looking out for us. Okay. I'm actually looking forward to the, to the hideout. I haven't done it in so long. It is quite fun. It's you that I must talk to. What are you doing in here? This is the barracks for the chief's guards, not a place for tourists to gather. We're on high alert after the recent theft, so you should clear out. What? Buliara sent you? My apologies. I'm the officer in charge of the soldiers. Captain Teak, the chief's heirloom was stolen by thieves belonging to the Yiga clan the other day, so everyone is on edge. We've determined that the Yiga's hideout is in Karusa Valley, but the soldiers are all exhausted, so I was just thinking about requesting some extra help. Hey everyone, listen up. This Hylian Vi has agreed to help us, so offer her any information you can. Consider yourself a part of our unit. If you have any questions, my troops will be happy to help. Luckily, I already know where it is. The entrance is here. So let's just mark that. Yeah, alright. That's where we shall head next then. It will take us a lot less time if we grab a sand seal, since we can't bring horses into the desert. would like a sand seal, please. Okay. Let's go. Oh, it's cold. Oops. It'd be chilly. There we go. We have to go right into this massive sandstorm over here. Link do got puns. There's probably a shrine in that sandstorm. We may get that later. Jesus, I forgot that the map fucks off. But I think this is it. Yeah, it is. Okay. No! Not Darude Sandstorm. Anything but that. Okay. The sand seals are so cute. I love them. Oh, Jesus. I'm so sorry. The poor thing. Okay. I swear to God. Okay. I think loads of Yiga people are going to appear now. So can't wait to fight them. It is pretty though. I like it. Oh. I'll take that. Or not. Nah, I won't take that. I'll get these rubies though. Some bananas. Hell yeah. Let's keep going. I know there are some here. I know it. Yeah. Fuck. Where is he? Of course it doesn't help if I keep missing. God fucking damn it. Please just die. Thank you. Health doesn't really matter in this place anyway because they reinforced that it's supposed to be a stealth mission by all of the guards killing you in one hit. So, I will save it here, and I will eat this. We need to make more food when I get back. There are going to be more of them in here, perhaps. Yes. Um, Okay. I thought there were dudes in here as well. Apparently not. I need that. What can we drop? I'll drop this. Right. Okay. Is this one the entrance? Oh. Indeed it is. All right. I'll grab that weapon again. Okay. God. Here we go. This might take a couple of tries. You can't save in here either, so if you get spotted, you come all the way back to the start. These, we'll need these. Hello. Hey, what are you doing here? This is the hideout of those Yiga thieves who stole the Thunderhelm. If they spot you, they'll call their friends for sure. There's no way you can take them all on. If only you had some way of distracting them, but I don't know how. All I ever see them do is patrol and eat bananas. I haven't seen anything else that you could exploit as a weakness. Listen, this place is dangerous. You should get out of here while you can. I can take care of myself. Alright. This is the most anxiety-inducing thing I have ever done. It's Metal Gear time, baby. I don't know if this is too risky or not, but... oh god. Okay. Right. Oh god. My heart right now. 1 million miles an hour. I need to take my bow out. Just walking doesn't alert them too much. It should be fine unless I start running. Like, actually running. And look at all these fucking bananas. I'm going to take them all. Alright, topaz. Okay. This is definitely the hardest part. I need to get to that ladder. God, this sucks. Oh god. Please. Oh. How do. Okay. I can distract him with banana. What do you mean I can't hold that here? hold. If I throw it over there, I should be okay. He doesn't come around this side, does he? Oh god. No one's here. Please fuck off, sir. God. Okay. I don't know where to throw the banana. I don't know how he did not see me, but... oh, Jesus. Okay. Right. Banana. It's a treasure chest here. Stress level 73%. So true. Dope. Okay. We need to get through that door. I think, yes. Another topaz. Alright, if we can chuck a banana down here, we should be good. Far. Jesus. This this angle is not helping me. Oh, that's not far away enough. this sucks. Try that. Holy fuck. That was... I landed way too close to him. Okay. Oh, Christ. So, that was it. I just did that. So now we've got a boss to fight. One of my favorite bosses in the whole game. I love this man so much. Another topaz. Very nice. Yep. And another. Yep. And another. We can get lots of rupees from this. Right. Okay. Let's go. Who the heck are you? And what are you doing in my napping spot? That thing on your hip, is that... Could it be a Sheikah Slate? If it's a Sheikah Slate, then that means... Yeah, it's you! You're that Link guy I've been looking for. What luck! My scouts are out in the field looking high and low, but you just wander into my hideout. Oh, excuse me. I haven't introduced myself yet. I am the leader of the Yiga clan. The strong, the burly, the one, the only... Master Koga! Now, prepare yourself. Sure. Alright. Oh, I got his pants, by the way. We've got Link's trousers now. He's not too bad, if I remember correctly. He is cool. I think he's one of the, like, one of the bosses with the most character. Okay, sir. He hasn't even tried to hit me, what is going on? He's so pissed. Alright, Magnesis on this one, I believe. Easiest boss ever. He's so fun though. Who would have thought I'd be done in like this? And by this guy of all people? You think I'm just going to let this stand, do you? I almost lost my temper there. Oh, what a pain. I can't go out this way. What to do? What to do? Ha! I got it. I need to bust out my serious moves. A secret technique taught by my father's mother's father. It will destroy you. This is the end. Sir? Maybe it's just a tad too big. Are you still over there? Well, no matter. Pretty soon you'll be gone, and not just from my line of sight. Only the leader of the Yiga clan can use this secret technique. Oh god. Well, he's dead. Anyway. He is funny. I like him. It's too bad he's dead now. He's just gone. Anyway. Thunderhelm? Thunderhelm! Okay. Let's get back to Riju. I can just fast travel. Very cool. God, that boss is fun. put our women's clothes back on. Okay. Side quest. Very cool. Where's Riju? Hello.
Oh.
If you're looking for Lady Riju, she's on the second floor. Normally people aren't allowed into her sleeping quarters, but she has given you permission, it seems.
Oh.
Be on your best manners. If she deems you to be a disturbance to her, it will not end well for you. Okay. Second floor it is. There she is. Is this a room? Ooh. Aww. I like that. That's cute. What's this? It's her diary. I thought it was Urbosa's, but... I love the sand seal plushies. They're so cute. Anyway. What's up, girl? I've been waiting for you. Oh, you needn't say a word. As the chief of the Gerudo, I can sense the power of the heirloom flowing from you. I know that you've succeeded. I am, as you have no doubt noticed, still but a child. The people look on me with nothing but warmth in their eyes, but even this brings me some pain, I must admit. I've tried so hard to be worthy of their love, to be a worthy chief, and to prove to myself that I was worthy too. When my family heirloom was stolen, I felt as though a shadow had fallen over me. Yes, your arrival in the midst of all this must be the work of Lady Urbosa. Now, please give me the helm. How do I look? Ooh, memory time. Oh, we get to see Urbosa, hell yes. Desert MILF? Desert MILF time? I think so.
Well, you certainly got here fast. I should have expected as much from the princess's own appointed knight. She was out on a survey all day today. Still as the sands now. So, spill it, boy. Have the two of you been getting along all right? It's okay, I know. Your silence speaks volumes. She gets frustrated every time she looks up and sees you carrying that sword on your back. It makes her feel like a failure when it comes to her own destiny. Don't worry, it's not like you carry blame in any of this. It's unfortunate. She's put in more than enough time. Ever since she was a young girl, she's gone through rigorous daily routines to show her dedication. She once passed out in the freezing waters trying to access this sealing power. And she has nothing to show for it. That's the motivation driving her research. I'd be doing the same thing. She really is quite special. You be sure to protect her with your life. It's quite the honor. The night brings a chill. It's probably time we take her in. Or...
Urbosa! What was that? Did you feel that? Wait, what? How did you... What are you doing here? What's so funny?
Tank is asking me if I simp for all the champions. No, actually. There's one that we haven't seen yet that I do not like. But the rest of them, yes. That's why I'm avoiding the last one. What's wrong? You're just staring. Anyway, what matters now is... How is it? Do I look alright? It looks good. I see. The threat Divine Beast Vanna Boris poses has only grown since we began searching for the heirloom. I believe that Gerudo Town itself may be in danger before too long. As chief and as a Gerudo, I must find some way to stop that thing before it threatens my people. Will you help me? Of course. Heh, who would have thought that, just before such a momentous battle, hearing a simple, confident pledge of support from you would be what puts me at ease. I'll head out now. Let's meet up with the lookout post south of town. There's only one way to get close to Naboris, and that's with the help of a sand seal. The lookout post isn't too far from town, but you should take a sand seal there. You can get some practice in that way. I'll be there waiting for you with my favorite sand seal, Patricia. Still, it really is a little big. Okay. I'm gonna cook some things up before we go out there. Oh, wrong way. Alright. What do we got? We don't have much. We need to start picking things up. Oh, we don't have any monster parts. That could be, Alright. I am really quick gonna go to the Great Plateau and kill some bokoblins so that we can make some lightning proof elixir, cause we're gonna need it. People seem to like Revali the least. Yeah, I am a Revali apologist. I love him. Okay. Let me find some of them bokoblins. There we go. Why has my Y button stopped working? What? Oh, I have no weapon. I'm just an idiot, apparently. Ow. Alright, I'll take these. I'll take these. I'll take that. Nothing in there. Okay. That's enough for one elixir. I'll buy some things from the stores as well, because we need to make some meals. Is this the man with the side quest for me? Is it? Give me those boots. Snow boots as well. That's epic. I forgot that we get those from him just sort of for free. Those will come in handy. Alright. Let us cook some things. Is there a lady over here that sells mushrooms? Yes, there is. I need some of these, please. Alright. What else can we get? Get some arrows. Very nice. I'll buy that. And now we shall cook. Okay. I'll take that. Oh fuck. Did I- wait, hold on. Hold on. Need to- oh, it's not a potion, it's a- okay. let's try that again. I was trying to make a potion, but I forgot you can just cook those and they'll be fine. It wouldn't be my playthrough of Breath of the Wild without me being a complete and utter dumbass. Did I get the sand boots from him already? Yeah, I did. Okay. Right. I can't even do cooking right. What's Thunderblight Ganon gonna be like? Jesus Christ. Yes, please. And give me those again.
all.
And I shall take that. Alright. Just in case I fuck it up again. Okay. So I think I can just cook these. Yeah, okay. Awesome. What else can we... go to Vadish? Very nice. Look at that attack power. Damn. I'm gonna do that again. Right, that should be okay. Yeah, because we have all of that and we've got Mipha's Grace. Okay. So, let's go and meet Riju. I have to remember where the sand seal place is. Oh, hello. Treasure chest for me? It'd be chilly out here. There we go.
Hey.
All right. Is there anybody in here? Ah, hello. I'm shocked. Despite what the chief said, I wasn't expecting someone as short as you. But the chief must have her reasons for believing you can fight the divine beast. She's waiting for you at the top of the lookout post. Hurry up. Yes, but first I will sleep. Because that will get me my hearts back. Very cool. Right. Thunder camel time, baby! Well then, that's what you really look like, huh? I still have the mask over my face. With Voban from town, it's not very common for me to see someone like you. What a sight. Divine Beast Vanaboris is pretty intimidating. If we want to get close enough to that thing, we'll need to use sand seals. Are you ready?
Oh.
Feeling confident? Good. Let's get going, then. First, we'll use the sand seals to get in really close to that thing. I'll take the lead. I'm counting on you to shoot at its feet with bomb arrows. Noboris draws energy from the ground to keep moving. If you damage the feet, I think you can stop it. Those lightning strikes, though, getting hit even once could prove fatal. The Thunderhome can repel the lightning strikes, protecting me from harm. But it can also shield a limited area around me. You'll have to stay close if you don't want to be shocked. And listen, if you're too injured to keep fighting, promise me you'll retreat here to the lookout post. Don't do anything reckless under any circumstances. Here are some Gerudo bomb arrows. There aren't many, so be sure to put them to good use. Very nice. Okay, I've got 30 of them. This is really tough.
Huh?
Yes, let's go. I'm gonna shut up for this, maybe. Okay.
Oh.
Oh wow. I can feel their power coursing through me. Let's move. Alright. We have to stay in this little circle if, we have to stay in this little circle if he's about to try and strike us with lightning. But we can move outside it if there's no threat. The sand seals are so hard to control.
Close in.
Right. Where's she going? See what I mean?
Where are you going?
Uh-huh. Alright.
Follow me.
Oh, a blood moon. This is quite spooky, actually. Right. Where's the camel, bitch? Oh, I need to equip the bomb arrows. What? Okay. Jesus, Riju. Fuck's sake. Hey, this is so hard. I'm actually dying inside. Okay. There's one. What? Bro. Read you, please. Read you, please. Okay. God, this is so scary. Can you please get close? to the fucking camel? Please?
Stay close to me.
You're like way too far away. If she can get in closer, it'd be very nice.
Over here.
God, this sucks. Okay. Jesus. Was very scary. Well, we did it. That was quite painful, but we did it.
Unfortunately, I cannot appease Naboris on my own. I have no choice but to entrust the rest to you.
Okay, here we go. Naboris time. Believe it or not, I think I do know what I'm doing for this.
Sure do know how to keep a woman waiting. I can't wait to see you take Naboris back from Ganon. One thing at a time. You'll need a map to find your way around. Head over to that guidance stone over there. Sounds easy, right?
Okay, hello, sir. Right. Can we get over there? That's where the map is. This is an interesting divine beast. I think it's the biggest one as well. That's the main control unit, which we can't activate yet. Okay, we gotta go up there. Time to get the map. A cool upgrade to our iPhone.
Good work getting the map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that control Naboris are noted by a series of glowing points on your map. Take Naboris back by activating all of the terminals. You're ready for this.
Alright, Urbosa. Thank you. Okay. Friend. Oh, goodbye. He's gone. Okay. Many thoughts. I'm just gonna check out both of these. Actually, that's about to break, so I'll just chuck that off, off the edge. Okay. I think it is this side that I have to go to. Oh. Okay. I'll try that again. I am ready this time. There we go. Oh wait, I fucked it up. Whoops. Okay. I'll give that another go. That's the first terminal. Okay. Number one is down.
There are four terminals remaining. I'm counting on you.
Right. Go. Okay. Right. So... Can we blow up that for the rock, perhaps? Or that rock, even. Can we blow it up? Perhaps? Yeah, alright. There's a chest for us. Very nice. So the next terminal is here somewhere, I think. Yeah, it's on this side. Oh, that's the wrong, an eye here. Okay. I put it. Oh, the terminal's at the bottom. Where's the there is a terminal here, I know it. There it is. It's upside down, though. Right. Very cool. Another terminal for me is for me.
There are three terminals remaining. Hang in there.
Think we have to get... Many thoughts. We have to get up there. Yeah, so now that's... Because what the map does is, like, the electricity runs through it, so if it's green, there's no electricity, and if it's, orange, there is, I think. Could be the other way around. I still need to get up there. Something I can stand on? question mark? Actually, what's out there? Oh. How do I get it? How? Oh. This is probably gonna fall, but I'll try. I missed it. Fuck. Well, there was an attempt. I'm not even sure if that's how you're supposed to do it. Welp. Right. We have to get up. This'll make it, I think. This'll. So if I rotate the butt again. An attempt was made, you're right. Yeah. Oh god. To connect. And then this one. Oh, I see. Very nice, very cool. I still need to get up there though. What if I do that? Haha. Oh, did I not do it? There we go. What? Is it not working? You can't rotate any other way. Is it broken? What's happening? This is supposed to be... I don't... Oh, okay. I'm not quite sure what I did there. But, oh Jesus. What is happening? This is supposed to be, I have no idea what's going on, to be completely honest. Oh, it's turning. Okay, yeah, I just confused it. Right. I was wondering why it wasn't doing anything. Right, so that's definitely stopped turning now, has it? Yeah. Okay. I'm just impatient, apparently. There we go. It didn't turn and I was like, am I doing something wrong? Alright. Okay. Did not mean to land on it. Oh god. There are many eyes in this place. Ah! Awesome.
There are two terminals remaining. Stay focused.
Okay. I don't think I have to go out there just yet. So we will go up again. Ah. Oh, I can just carry it. locked door moment. Oh god, oh god, uh-oh, uh-oh. Oh, Jesus. Wasn't ready for that at all. So I need the other one. I panicked, okay. I forgot about them. I don't want to drop down there in case I take full damage. Ooh, treasure chest for me? Well, we can open this while we wait for that to come back down. Really? That sells for like 5 rupees. Not worth it at all. Way is it? Not out there. Ha. Very nice.
Just one terminal remaining. You're almost there.
So... the last one's on its face. Cool. Onto the net lift. This camel has a very long neck. It's more like a giraffe. Oops.
Well done. That was the last of the terminals. Now, you'll need to start up the main control unit. Take a good look at your map. Head for the glowing mark you see there. You're doing well. But overconfidence can be a deadly foe.
Okay, what I'm going to do... is you can fast travel back to the beasts, so I am going to leave real quick and sleep so that we can get that health back that I took from those guardians. Because we need as much health as we can get from this guy. Okay. They're both throwing shade at the valley. So true. I will take another nap. Oh. Oh, okay.
The blood moon rises once again. Please be careful.
Okay. Back to Naboris. I can't remember how to fight him, actually. Okay. Oh, this means all the guardians are back too because of the fucking blood moon. Okay. Fine. Fear. Okay. New bombers? Probably. Actually, I will be right back. I will only be a couple of minutes, probably. I return. I have a better bow, do I? Yeah, that's Revali's. I really don't want to use the champion's bows. I don't want them to break. Right. Fuck. Here we go. They can be repaired, but it just takes a lot of effort.
Stay on your edge, Link. This formidable adversary was made by Ganon. Brought me to a warrior's demise 100 years ago. Do not allow this to be your end. Fight for your life. And its death.
Oh boy. Right. Where's that? Okay.
This thing is
God
fast.
Knows I need that.
Watch yourself.
Alright, Link, get up. Fucking hell, I hate this thing, man. It's so bad.
You did it.
There we go. Jesus. Fucking hell. Where it gets tricky.
Watch that light.
Where is it? I don't even know where he is anymore. This is oh, he's up there. I need to hit him with these things. He's a slippery bastard. Oh, I got him. Oh, he's up there though. Fuck. God damn it. Oh, Jesus. You can't use two potions at the same time, unfortunately. It's either one or the other. Oh god. Okay. I was meant to parry that. Oh, I don't have a shield anymore. Why the fuck is he crouching? What is this? Fucking damn it. Oh my god, do I got him? Do I got him? Do I got him? Hell yeah! Oh, okay. Oh, Jesus. Goodbye, sir. I will not be seeing you again. Yeah! We did it! 3 down, 1 to go. another container for us. Thank God for Mifa, man. Alright.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Link. Thanks to your valor and skill, my soul is free, and Noborus is ours once again. Which means that finally, we can complete what we started years ago. We Gerudo have no tolerance for unfinished business. I've waited so long for the moment to see you finally rush Hyrule Castle. As well as for the moment when I incinerate Ganon into a pile of ash. Which reminds me, I wanted to give you a little something. Please accept this gift, which has come to be known as Urbosa's Fury. It will no doubt be of use to you. Both you and the princess, I know you have suffered much regarding what happened to us champions. But this is how things had to happen. No one need carry blame. So please, make it clear so she understands that. Tell her to shed any worries. And let her know, I couldn't be more proud of her. You take good care of the princess. Oh. And also, take good care of Hyrule.
Oh yeah, woo yeah. We have done it. We've only got Varudania to go now.
Legend of the Gerudo, celebrated over ages. And you, who were named to honor her. You are a legend as well. Isn't that right, Noborus? The bitter essence of defeat from a century ago still sits upon my tongue. But that is now in the past. It was written that Calamity Ganon once adopted the form of a Gerudo. And that will make this victory all the more satisfying. I like that. Now I can take this personally. Once we've established a lock on that thing, it will be up to Link to keep Ganon occupied until the moment we unleash our strike. That moment is going to be so delicious.
Oh yeah. I like the Ocarina of Time references. Very neat. Alright. Got a boss's fury. Hell yes. Oh. Oops. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna I'm just gonna change right in front of you guys. Alright. Let's go back to see Viju. Oh, you're back. I'm glad you're okay. Truly, I am. Naboris is no longer a threat to the town. I'm still worried about the larger threat to Hyrule, but at least my people won't be troubled by Naboris anymore. I want to offer you these thanks for your help. I trust you'll accept them. These pieces of equipment are priceless treasures of the Gerudo people. They were once worn by Lady Abotha. Since you and Lady Abotha were friends, it's only right that you have them. Alright. Let's grab these. Oh. Oops. What can we get rid of? Very nice indeed. They are cool, I like them a lot. Pretty. Very pretty. Okay. Right. We've got about an hour left, so... the last divine beast is up here. So what I might do to kill time is... Oh! Now that I have the snow boots, we can go and see that dragon. I wanna show you guys the dragon, because I think it's neat. Oh, actually, I can't. Yeah, anyway. What? Oops. I keep forgetting about that. They're gonna throw me out. Anyway, the dragon is on this mountain, so yeah, let's go and see a dragon. This is a side quest as well. Because we don't have much left to do now apart from get the last divine beast and then, you know, go take on Ganon. Ganon isn't that difficult. I've beaten him quite a lot of times. The final boss in this game is more for cinematics than anything else, I think. But it's still a lot of fun. Okay. We could do with getting some more stamina, maybe? Perhaps? Anywho. More snowy areas. We could maybe find some more shrines as well. Cause we can never have enough hearts. I think we have quite a few side quests now as well, so there is definitely plenty to do. Okay. Yes. I see the dragon. Very pretty. Wow, that music is creepy. Just vibing. I need to start picking up more things. I'm very good at avoiding these things. This mountain, in general, feels like very Skyrim to me. I don't know. Just this section, in particular, it's like, ooh. You have done well to find your way to this spring. You have overcome numerous trials and obtained the spirit orbs. The one you see before you is an attendant to the Spring of Wisdom. This is Naja, the blue spirit of Lanayru. The servant of the goddess has looked over the spirits of this land for ages, unknown to the world of man. However, the dreaded malice unleashed by Calamity Ganon has possessed its body and reduced it to this state. You who have received the spirit orbs, free Nager from this malice. Show what your power can achieve. Okay. How many arrows do I have? Maybe we can do it. Might not have enough arrows for this. It's gonna get up now, I think. Yeah. Whoa. Ow. Where does it go? To go up there. God damn it, Revali's Gale isn't ready yet. Revali's Gale, please, be ready. Oh, there's an updraft here. Very nice. The very top of this mountain. I thought he was supposed to make an updraft, but fuck. This is called me wasting all of my arrows. Wow. Wow. Facing that way. Let me climb up here. Why is this harder than Thunderbolt it was? I just have terrible aim. Okay. He's gonna come back. I hope he doesn't hit me. He's alright. Ow! Alright, he hits me. Never mind. I remember him making an updraft that made this a lot easier. Apparently that is not the case. Forget Vanaboros, this is the challenge for today. If he hits me again, I swear to God, he shouldn't get me down here.
Revali's Gale is now ready.
There we go, there's one. The other two are too high for me to get. This is home. Oh, now there's an updraft. Where's he going? Where does he be going? This is like the Veruta mission, but like significantly more annoying. Give me that eyeball. There's only one more, I think. Yeah, it's on his tail. This is so interesting. I love this. Why didn't it? Oh, I have no arrows. Oh! Very cool. God, the updraft is killing me right now. Did I do it? Yeah, okay. He's so cool, look at him. Saved him. Yeah. He's so epic. Dwagon. Thanks to your efforts, Naju, the spirit of Mount Lanayru, has been freed from the grips of an evil power. He's so pretty. But a single ceremony remains. Now, loose your arrow through the body of Naedra to free the spirit of this region. Do we get a scale? I'll shoot him. There he goes. This is a spirit nature scale. It fell when your arrow struck. It serves as proof of the courage you received from the one who served the spring since ancient times. Right. There are three other springs like this, and there's two other dragons. There is a fire dragon called Dinral, and a lightning dragon called Farash. And there's two more springs, so if you offer the scales at the shrines, at the springs even, then you get cool things. Shrine time, baby. Okay. I don't think we have to do anything in here. I think it just gives us the monk straight away. Let's have a look. Cool, okay. Grab a treasure chest. God damn it with all the weapons. This is gonna break. Did that just kind of disappear? What was that? Oh no. Never mind. Hello, sir. A spirit orb. Very nice. Okay, where should we go now? I think what I might do for the rest of this stream is just kind of wander around and go to places that aren't really story important, but they're still cool. And while we're at it, actually, I wonder if the Lord of the Mountain is active or not. We can check that out as well. Isn't there another major test of strength somewhere that I didn't... Oh, you're right! That is true. Okay, cool. There's one above us, by the way. Satoru Mountain. Nope, no horse. Okay. So where was that shrine I didn't finish? There it is. Let's do this. We are also going to need quite a lot of rupees to even be able to get to Goron City. Because it do be hot up there. Have to be patient with these. Come on. doing this thing. Okay. What? Huh? The fuck was that? Hope this goes better than the last one. There we go. Is he gonna start shooting at us now? Yeah. There we go. Oh yeah. Right. Can't carry any more shields, then we shall get rid of this one. Another spirit orb, baby. That's a shitty weapon, but okay, I'll take it. Hello. Ball, please. Aight. So where do you think we should go? Should we go to the north, or should we go down here? There's a cool fishing village down here, actually. Yeah, okay, cool. So go to this shrine. Maybe we shall get some towers, perhaps, also? Towers for me? It would be nice to complete the map before we get Ganon. I'm excited about this. Hidden, like, around this version of Hyrule, there are loads of places from previous Zelda games. So, I think the Spring of Courage is the same one that's in Skyward Sword. There's Epona's Ranch, like, the farm from Ocarina of Time. And this bridge is the bridge from Twilight Princess. I think it is neat. I like it a lot. We haven't been over here yet. Could do with a horse, but we shall get one. Oh. I see. Sir, stop backing up, sir. Oh, Jesus. Watch me die to this overworld enemy. With Mipha when you need her. Is he gonna come down here or what? He does have a cool sword though. This is what you signed up for when you watch me play this game. I have more trouble with the fucking... Ugh. Oh hey, there's the other dragon. That's Farash. I wonder if we can grab one of his scales. Cause we're gonna need it. The dragons are so pretty in this game. Why do I still have an attack 12 club? Do I? Oh. Well. God, he's so pretty. The dragons in this game are very nice. I want one of his scales. I think he's gonna leave though. Ah, here we go. Updraft. This is where I get electrocuted. So bad at this game. It's hilarious, actually. Oh my god. Oh, fuck off. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. But we got to see the dragon. I completely failed at shooting it, but you know. We got it. We got to see it. I will try shooting it from a different angle. I hear keys. Where are they? Oh, there's a shrine up there. Forgot about that one. We'll put a pin on that. Is the dragon gonna come back or did I fuck that up? I probably fucked that up. They don't show up all the time. The Bridge of Hylia. Oh? Oh! Pretty. He's going over there, apparently. Don't mind me, fellas. Please don't mind me, because Mipha's grace isn't ready yet. Whoa! What is... Is this a Xenoblade thing? I think this might be the Xenoblade thing. This might be the Xenoblade outfit. Yeah, I was waiting for that. Yeah. Oh god. Mipha. Mipha, please help. There is much happening. Many things happening right now. Oh, dragon. I didn't fucking get it. Oh, I got it. Where's it gonna go though?
Mipha's grace is ready.
Really? Really? I don't want to go all the way over there to fucking get it. Oh Jesus. Why is there so much happening right now? I'm terrified. Jesus. People are saying do it. Okay, I'll do it. Good thing we got Cryonis, because... Ugh. Ah! Master Sword Pod. I hope it doesn't despawn. I don't think it will. Imagine if I had shot the horn. You actually, there's a separate item for that if you get the horn instead of the body. We gotta get back over there though. Oh, ducks. Cute. There's nowhere to fast travel to. We can swim. It's okay.
Okay.
right. I wonder what awaits us at that tower. I honestly can't remember if it's an easy one or not. So let's find out. Why are there so many enemies in this bit? Just leave me alone. I am just a little boy. Oh, please don't, Vayne. I need to climb. For fuck's sake. I can probably use Vivaldi's Gale to cheese the tower again. Mipha's grace is there for us. We've got that. Okay. Oh, that wasn't too bad. This is an easy one. Very nice. Please don't shoot your shit at me. We're about to get some more map. I think what I will do is I will try and make my way to Llewellyn village, which is the fishing village, and then I'll probably leave it there for today. It's over there in Farron. You can see the other tower in the distance. You guys can still see the stream, right? I hope you can. It's saying that it's been disconnected. Okay, cool. Alright, cool. It's like, it was telling me that my main capture had been disconnected, and I was like, oh fuck. How long has that been going on for? Anxiety inducing stream is right, but like, this is what you signed up for, so. You brought this upon yourself. I think it's funny how that I can beat Thunderblade Ganon, like, in one go. And then I get absolutely bodied by, like, two Lizalfos. Because I'm ready for the boss fights, but I'm not ready for random enemies to come at me. Okay. Very nice. And I see a shrine. And a stable. So let's do it. I do like this area. Don't mind me. There's a road here. Very nice. We can grab a horse now. Which horse are we using today, guys? What do we got? We got Hunts, we got Epona. We got... Oh god. Oh Jesus. Oh fuck. Oh god. Please leave me alone. I don't think they'll come near me if I get too close to the stable. Yeah, okay. Shrine. Are there any side quests for me here? To that shrine. See what embarrassing moments await us in here. It was gonna close again. Are there guardians in here? I don't want to- oh. Hello! How are you today? I see. Okay. Ooh, very nice. So, do I have to... Oops. Can I just move these? Oh, I can take this. So I can use this to get up here? Question mark? Yes. Brain cell moment. I get this treasure chest. I thought for sure that thing was gonna kill me. Fear. Okay. Pug indeed. Is that four spirit orb? Four spirit orb for me? Hell yeah! Are you happy now that you don't have two hearts? Will it be less anxiety inducing now? Right. Llewellyn is here-ish. I would usually end it around now. But I think I will just keep going until we get to Llewellyn, because it's not far away. Which horse are we getting out, guys? Epona? Epona it is. Friend. Let's keep going then. This is the right way, yeah. Yes, Epona is very good. It's the best horse in the game. Which kind of sucks, is you only get them from an amiibo.
Oh.
Oh. Shrinage. Okay, this should not be bad. Very cool. I will get rid of a shield. And sword. I suppose we don't need that 12 club. So we should grab that. What's in the box, old man? Oh. They're all very good. And once we get to lure Lynn as well, we can maybe get a stamina wheel. Oh, it's cats. Let's hear the song. Nice. Shrine quest. cloudy here. There's a tower. I wonder. Whoa, bone, Jesus. Very short tower. We might as well. I think there are Lizalfos around this one, perhaps. Whoa. oh god, yeah. It's such a cheese, I love it. Are these bats gonna make me fall off the tower? Oh, fuck off. Do I have stamina up? No. This is what I get for trying to cheese it. Please don't hit me again. They're gonna hit me again, I know. Yikes. Okay, fuck it. Okay. Okay, these fucking keys, these keys gotta go, man. Good. I can't get up there now. Fuck. Oh, I'm so stupid. Well, I will come back to it. Keys are such a minor inconvenience. I actually hate them. They're infuriating. Stable. Stable hours. That's pretty here. I like the vibe. Shrine around here. Ah, yes. It's in here. Okay. Stasis. We have a treasure chest. Very nice. I'm gonna leave that where it is. Oh, I can on stasis, you're right. Oh, I have to wait. Okay, I see. Alright. Can I? Hold on. Thinking really hard. Can I even... what? Boost? Does anybody have any ideas? Stasis one at a time. Hold on. Is there anything else I can use in here? Oh, maybe I can pin down the side. I don't think a bomb will be heavy enough. Maybe I can use the treasure chest from over there. I'll try that. Oh. Okay, cool. Very nice. Another spirit orb. Right then. Let's keep going. Hilly pony. Hey, this rush. Again. I will stay out of his way this time, however. Oh god, it's thundering everywhere. That's not good. I'm gonna take off my... there we go. May or may not get killed by... Oh wait, no, never mind. It's suddenly sunny again. Alright. Here is Lurin. Oh my god. Very nice indeed. There's a shrine over here that we can do, and then I'll probably leave it. After I've looked around the village. There we go. I see. Nope. Wrong thing. Fucking it, we need to get more Korok seeds. Right. This is a very weird angle. I think I have 11. No, I have 4. Never mind. That might get us something. I'm gonna bring that with me. We might need it. Put that there for now. Okay. I need to get onto that one, so I'll weigh this one down. Well then. Kinda want that chest though. What's in here? Ooh. Opal. Alright. Alright. One more spirit orb for us. Right. I will probably leave it there for today. We beat Naboris, which is pretty epic. I think next time what we will do is we will go and explore Akala, which is up here. Get some shrines maybe. There's a tech lab up here that we can go to. And then very slowly make our way to the last divine beast, which is here-ish. I'll get this tower as well. Yeah, it is pretty here. I like it a lot. Also, I think this is the, over here there's like a shop, which I really like, but it's on the water. Yeah. I should probably buy some arrows. Alright. Yeah, so I'm gonna leave it there. Thank you guys for watching, and I will hopefully see you next week where we will go for the last divine beast. Thank you.